from the Europa League back to the Premier League, West Brom on Sunday, are the players, or are they mentally and physically prepared for that now?
No, they have to be, because I think it's an important game for us. Losing the first two games, which you can accept when you see the who we played against and where, but we want to cancel that nil in the table, and I think it's a good moment to do that. So it's an important game for us. We know there's many games coming up, and we know we'll get a lot of points in the Premier League this year. But always in the beginning, you always want to get some points. And on top of that, we have, after the game, there will be a two-week international break. So I think it's important for us to get something out of that on the game on Sunday.
It's a big game for West Brom, though, of course, as well, Michael.
Exactly the same. They started losing to Southampton, and then they got a draw the other day, so it's the same for them. Had a fantastic season last year, and they have their second home game. They lost the first one, so they want to win. It would be tough. It would be a tough game, and for both sides. They played on Tuesday. We played Thursday with a long travel, but we cannot use that as an excuse, because it's a part of it. If you want to play in Europe, and we have to get used to it, because we have six more games and at least three more travel to do. So it's a part of it, and we just have to go on. And I really think it's an important game for us.
Any transfer news you can give us?
Well, you can see Dwight. Dwight is here. Maybe you saw as well that Key was walking out, probably on a loan. I don't know if it's already agreed, but could be.
For that, is that for the season? That'll be, Michael, until January, or?
I'm not 100% sure. I know we can call him back on January, but I'm not 100% if it's for the whole season. Maybe for the whole season with a possibility to call him back in January.
Was that a difficult decision for you to let him go, or?
Yeah, it's not. It wasn't easy because on one hand, I think Key midfield. You always know that players have to run the most, and but on the other hand, we had five players for those two central midfield position, and for all the others, we have two for one position. Mm-hmm. So I can understand it's difficult for him. He wanted to play. Last year he played, I think, 29 games, and he wanted to play that or even more. And of course, I cannot promise that with two very good players coming in as well, like John Joe and Canyas, plus Leon and De Guzman. Mm. So I can understand that. So on one hand, it was difficult, because, but on the other hand, I understood it. And because there were five, I said okay.
Does he still have a future, though, at Swansea, Michael, in the long term?
I think so. He still has a contract. And I understand as well, he wants to go back into the national team. We have a World Cup coming up. Yeah. That's interest in some players' head as well, you know. So I understand it completely. And in the end, that was the combination of those things made that I said OK. As I was asked before about coming in, one more player. I think I've said it many weeks now, and it's not him coming in there, it's Nathan.
Are you making progress, though, Michael? There's not much, much time left.
No. And I would, I hope that when I wake up on Monday morning, I have 3 points in the league, and I have a forward. Then I will be a very happy man on Monday morning, because I don't want to. I don't want to sit and do things on Monday, because there's a lot of panic before closing time. And you know, when people panic, sometimes they do things, and that can mean as well that something you thought was a sure deal, suddenly someone comes in from the right or left and offers something more, or take away the play or whatever, you know, convince the agent or convince the other club. I don't want to do that, so I really hope we can do something in the next 48 hours.